guys, here we go again, sailing extremely small tide, but we're gonna try and find a secluded beach, have a snack, a few beers, and have some fun, and then we'll see how it goes. Probably we'll be able to get back home.
That's a bunch of flamingos there.
I forgot my lighter, so I'll have to make do with this thing.
Thank you.
not summer water. Ah.
It is halfway. Double.
A bit gusty now, but still lovely day for sailing. We're going to try a circumnavigation of Rat Island. Not exactly sure we've got enough time due to the tide, but well, still try anyway. If you guys are wondering why there's no 360 footage, that's because my 360 camera is at the repair shop. It starts overheating even in winter, so if it shuts down at 15 degrees, imagine when it's like 40. So it's being repaired now. It's taking way too long, but hopefully next week I'll have it again. Right, the water here is probably 2.5, maybe 3 feet. This is due to the passenger catamarans, those big power boats. They've been washing sand from the middle of the river to Rat Island.
And unfortunately, they're ruining the other side of Rock Island, which is only half the size it used to be, and depositing all the sand on this side. Okay guys, batteries are almost running out, so I guess it's stay safe and I'll see you next week.